York in 78 was the coolest place on the planet. Everyone was either finding themselves, having a party, or getting laid, including me. I was new to the Big Apple, just a country boy looking to make good. But a few weeks, and it felt like home. I knew every street, every avenue, every blind alley. I was 18 years old and growing up as fast as I could. I had a room up in Hunts Point, over Ray's Auto Store. I had work, doing a little debt collection for the Carlotti brothers, or knocking out liquor stores. And if I needed more, all I had to do was head down to one of Joe's diners and take money off the racer boys, or maybe hit one of the circuits. From New Jersey to Queens, from the Bronx down to the Battery, this was my patch, my backyard. So what had I done to deserve so much fun? Why was I the guy with all the luck? I'll tell you why. I was a wheelman, and I was the best. Get what you came for?
Fucking move, kid!
In Harlem. You gonna be able to lose him?
Relax, man. Enjoy the ride. Liquor stores, huh? That mean you're on your way up or your way down? How long you been in town?
Just watch the road, man! Yeah, just up here. Thanks a lot, kid. This is where I disappear.
Train.
Back home, Ray was the guy everyone wanted to be. Hit New York in 75, became a wheel man, then had a wipeout, never drove again. Made a living fixing cars and doing tune-ups, when he wasn't losing at cards.
Hey man, Slink here. About that opportunity, there's a set of wheels to my name beached up in Hunts Point. Go collect it and fix it up. Consider this your interview, then we'll talk some more.
I want to show you how things work around here. This is where the magic happens. Up here is where we keep track of current vehicle conditions, like heat, damage, and any nitros you've got. Over here is where we deal with the vehicle characteristics, like handling, acceleration, and top speed. You also get the vehicle name here, and what you got to spend on it here. Right. Let's start by putting this heap of junk back together. Out on the street, you're gonna pick up some heat. I know you're good, but it will happen. So listen up. If you can make it back here without a tail, I can clean things up.
Okay, good. So now we got something that's not gonna fall apart on you. Now, I got plenty of spare parts lying around, and since you caught me on a good day, you can have one for free. Just this time. Okay, kid, that's enough. I got a business to run. You want more? Come back when it's not on the house.
Okay, now for the fun part. Let's jazz these wheels up.
Okay, kid, you can always change your mind later on. I also know a guy who does custom paint jobs, some real psychedelic stuff, but he's out of town today.
You're gonna be doing plenty of work on plenty of cars in this garage. You can keep your wheels here, and I'll keep a log of the work you do. If you bust your ride...
Hey, kid. Ray, good to see you, man.
Slink.
Yeah, you got the golden touch, kid. These wheels are looking fly. Ray, do us the honors and wire up the CB.
You bet.
We gonna be talking on that?
We gotta stay in touch for a little while, kid. See, I needs to know you got the expertise I'm requiring. Three of my guys have themselves speed guns yours truly procured from the city police. At first, you gotta hit 60. At the second, 70. And at the third, I wanna see you hit at least 100. You got the balls to do that, kid.
Like what you're giving me, kid. I want to see some more of what you got. Oh, you can keep the wheels. Do what you like with them. Over.
Okay, Slink, get in touch on a landline, huh? I'm gonna lose the set of dials. I feel like I'm in that convoy movie. Over and out.
Okay, kid, this is Slink. You know what this is about. Come meet me at the power station on Long Island. I gotta put you through your paces with the steel. Be sure you can handle yourself if you ever get in a situation, you know what I'm saying?